Still lots coming up for you in the next half hour of the show. A California pilot died in a plane crash, experienced what he called eternity, then was brought back to life.
The airplane just broke into a couple thousand pieces. I didn't feel worried, I didn't feel panicky, but I felt very alive and very alert. I thought, gosh, I had died so young, I knew that I was in eternity.
We're going to find out why a Winnipeg filmmaker felt compelled to tell this story.